Here's another VHS review, and that will be on this movie. It is the 1989 Batman movie. Batman Shield. As you can tell from that tag, that's because I got from this thrift store called Goodwill, like, last week. The movie of the decade, says Eric Preminger, KGO TV, San Francisco. 4 stars, spectacular entertainment, says Jack Garner, Gannett, news service. A triumph, you can't take your eyes off it, says Pierre Travers, Rolling Stone. This is the Burkle label tape, as you can see. Yeah, you can tell from the phone that I'm recording on. Yeah. Oh, wait. Okay, I don't think the tape got broken. The print date is October 2nd, 1989. Sorry, I almost coughed it there. And I'm going to tell you what this tape opens up with. First, it opens up with the Diet Coke commercial promoting the movie. And then it has the Warner Brothers movie catalog with Bugs Bunny and Daffy Duck. And it also has the 1980s FBI warning screen at the beginning. And then it has the Cheesy Shield Warner Home Video logo from 1985 or 6. I don't know. And then it has the 1984 custom variant Warner Brothers logo. And then the star of the film. But at the end, it has the white screen of death. But yeah, even though I didn't watch this tape, but I checked the closing of it on YouTube. So yeah.